Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel Fashion Corner. Hope you are doing well. This is my new video. Keep supporting and enjoy the video. So guys, today my video is about Banarsi Lehenga. Banarsi Lehenga is a traditional Indian outfit that is known for its opulence, richness and grandeur. It is named after the city of Banaras, also known as Banarsi, which is famous for its luxurious silk fabrics and intricate weaving techniques. The Banarsi Lehenga is typically made from silk fabric that is woven with metallic threads, giving it a shimmering and glamorous look. The fabric is often embellished with intricate zari, zardozi and sequin work, adding to its luxurious appeal. The intricate and detailed craftsmanship of Banarsi Lehengas makes them perfect for special occasions such as weddings, festivals and other grand events. The Banarsi Lehenga typically consists of three pieces: a blouse, choli, a long skirt, lehenga and a dupatta scarf. The skirt is usually heavily embroidered with elaborate designs and motifs, while the blouse is often embellished with intricate and delicate work of patterns. The dupatta adds a finishing touch to the outfit, providing elegance and grace. Banarsi Lehengas come in a variety of colors, with traditional red, gold and pink being the most popular choices. They can be styled in different ways depending on personal style and preferences of the occasion. Some women prefer to pair their Banarsi Lehenga with heavy traditional jewelry, while other caps for a more minimalistic look. Overall, Banarsi Lehenga are timeless and classic choice for those looking to make a bold fashion statement. With their intricate embroidery, luxurious fabric and traditional craftsmanship, they are sure to turn heads and make a lasting impression. Hope you enjoy the video. Subscribe my YouTube channel Fashion Corner. Take care. If you like my collection, so share my channel with your friends and family.